Former New York Congressman Anthony Weiner is out of federal prison. The Federal Bureau of Prisons reported Weiner has been moved from a federal prison in Massachusetts to a halfway house in Brooklyn. In May of 2017, Weiner pleaded guilty to one charge of transferring obscene material to a minor. The 15-year-old victim lived in North Carolina. Weiner was sentenced to 21 months in federal prison, but is being released early for good conduct.